Kardashian and Jenner fans have been spotting and linking Kendall and Ben Simmons together for a few months now. According to Daily Mail, the two appeared to be enjoying dinner in Los Angeles together last night. Kendall and Ben did not arrive at the local Mexican restaurant named Javier's for a private after-hours meal together, but they were spotted leaving together. While the duo walked side by side as they exited the restaurant, they were not holding hands or exchanging any form of PDA. Jenner seized the opportunity to flaunt her tiny figure during the Saturday night dinner, sporting a small black crop top and a pair of high-waisted skin-tight jeans. Her crop top did a spectacular job of modestly showing off her top assets and her tiny toned tummy. Her tight jeans flaunted her tiny waist and her toned legs. Ben opted for something a little more casual, sporting a gray t-shirt, red and black sneakers, and a sweatshirt tied up high around his waist. One couldn't help but wonder how comfortable Ben's choice in attire was given how humid Los Angeles has been this weekend. As previously reported by the Inquisitor, this isn't the first time Kendall and Simmons have been spotted together this week. The rumored couple were spotted cozied up together and exchanging some serious PDA during Khloe Kardashian's Independence Day celebration. Many speculated this wasn't an intentional reveal, as the PDA between Kendall and Ben was spotted in the background of a video on Khloe's Instagram story.